Everybody, good morning.
Good morning, teacher.
Good morning,
Nelson.
Okay, everybody is moving slow. That's very fun. I mean, that's funny. Okay, can you see my computer?
Yes.
I can
see. Let's go.
Slow?
Let's go.
Let's go. Okay. So everybody, I want you to take your Everybody Up workbook and open it on page 18 and 19. We are going to answer them. Okay? If you don't answer now, you're going to have homework. Do you have homework? Do you want homework? No, right? So take out your book and then answer now. Good job to call home. Hannah, I sent you a message about your book, but you didn't give me I. Okay, ready? Satang, did you get your book? Okay, so let's start with letter A, okay? So letter A is called word search. You're going to search for these words. Okay, let's read first. Everybody, Sam.
Sam.
Root.
Root.
Seed.
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 Oxygen.
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 Side.
Underground.
Underground.
Okay, I'm going to give you 30 seconds to answer, okay? So you're going to tell me where can you see Sam? Is it row 1, row 2, row 3, row 4? I mean column. 5, 6, 7.
8.
Okay, later, okay? 9.
8, 19, 10, 11.
11, 12. And what row? Row 1, row 2, row 3, row 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay. Ready? Where is Tonhom? Are there? Tonhom's camera is not working. Okay. You were hiding. Why are you hiding? Are we playing hide and seek? Boom. Boom, Tonhom. Okay, I saw you. Ready?
Yes.
Oh, 9 is very good. Finish already. How about Harry? Finish? Yes? Harry, how many tamiyas do you have? Harry. How many tamiyas do you have? One. How many tamiyas do you have? Oh, I think it's a lot. How many? 12?
Finish.
Your mic is broken, Harry? 11. Oh my.
What page?
That's a lot. If your mic is broken, later you restart your computer, okay? Sometimes Zoom is not working well. So you restart your computer and then check if your mic will work. Okay, number one. Where is number one? What column? 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay, 8 and 1. So this one. So stem, very good. 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay. Okay, number 2. What column or what row? Root. 1, 2, and 4. Very good. 2 and 4, 5, 6. Okay, very good. Okay, next seed. Where's seed? What column?
8 and 7.
8, 9.
Okay.
So what page?
8, row 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. What page? This is page 18. Okay, where is oxygen? Where is oxygen? Oh, you don't know. I know where's oxygen.
6, 2, 3, 1, 3, 5.
Okay, very good. Row 6. Column 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, very good. Okay, where is size? Oh, you don't know.
8, 9, 10, 11.
Okay, very good.
4, 5, 7.
Okay, very good. 8, 9, 10, 11, 4, 5, 6, 7. And underground.
5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
Okay, who got 6? Okay, very good. Good job, Tong Hao and everybody, okay? Okay, let's go to letter B. Finish? Papa Win, you're finished, right? Set Leo na cup. Cup? Okay. Okay, now let's go to letter B. In letter B, we're going to read first, okay? So you will know what to answer. And one more time, our skill. So you are going to use heading, okay, for you to answer the question. So these are the heading, okay? So you're going to look for keyword and look for the, I mean, look at the heading. So we are going to talk about the corn plant. Do you know what is a corn? How do you say corn in Thai?
Kaput.
Kaput?
Kaput. Kaput.
Kaput. Okay. Kaput cup. Okay. So let's read. You read after me, okay? The corn plant.
The corn plant.
People eat corn in many countries.
People eat corn in many countries.
They also feed corn to animals like cows and chickens.
They also feed corn to animals like cows and chickens.
Okay, the corn plant has many parts.
The corn plant has many parts.
My question is, what eats corn plants, or who eats corn plants, and what eats corn plants? Who? First, people eat corn plants. Okay, what else?
Animals.
What kind of animals?
Cows and chickens.
Okay, cows and chickens, and sometimes birds, right? When we go to the park, we can have corn and then feed the birds. Okay.
Rabbit?
I don't know. If it's not cooked, probably no. Very hard.
Panda.
I don't know.
Panda, man kin pie.
I don't know. Okay. I'm sure about bird, but I am not sure about panda and rabbit. Okay. Now let's talk about stem. Okay. So this is the stem. Okay. It helps the corn plant to stand. The corn plant has strong stem.
The corn plant has strong stems
that help the plant to stand up.
That help the plant to stand up.
Most corn plants from 1 to 3 meters tall.
From one to three meters tall.
Okay, so this is corn plant. So this is 3 meters. Okay, very high. How long? How many centimeters in 1 meter? In 1 meter, how many centimeters?
100.
Very good. 100. In 1 meter.
Also.
No, only 100. So there are 300 centimeters. How tall are you? Teacher is 180 centimeters. Okay. So I'm just like here. How tall are you?
140.
150.
Polly is 151. Okay. So Polly
142.
Yes. Polly is 2 poly is equal to 1 corn plant. Okay. So very long. Yes or no? Very tall? Yes or no?
Really tall.
Yes, it's very tall. Okay.
When really short.
Yes, that's why when you go to corn farm, you can hide in the corn, okay? Because it's very high. Nobody will see you there. Okay. How tall is the corn plant?
One, two, three meters long.
Okay. What does the stem do? What does it do? What does the stem do? It helps what?
Help the plant to stand up.
Okay, very good. The stem, it helps the plant to stand up. Okay. Don't forget that one. That's always. Okay, number two, let's talk about the leaves. Okay, the corn plants.
The corn plants.
Usually has 20 or more.
Usually has 20 or more leaves.
The leaves make food for the plants.
The leaves make food for the plants.
Okay, what is usually? How many percent? 100%? Yes or no? 80%. Okay, 80%. Okay. So the corn plant usually, it means not sure. It could have 20 or more. Okay. So leaves, these are the leaves. So each corn plant has 20 or more leaves. Okay, so what does it do? What does the corn plant leaves do? What does it do?
The leaf makes food for the plants.
Okay, the leaves make food for the plants. Can you tell me how? Where does the leaf get food?
Sun.
Okay, from the sun, and it's called?
Sunlight.
Yeah, sunlight, and it's called photosynthesis. Okay, very good, Polly. You remember. Okay, now let's talk about the roots. How do you say roots in Thai? How do you say roots in Thai?
Okay,
thank you. The roots of the corn plant.
The roots of the corn plant.
Can grow about 2 meters long.
Can grow about two meters long.
Underground. The roots take in food. And water for the plant. Okay, so the corn plant is 3 meters long. And the root is, how long is the root? About?
2 meters long.
Okay, about 2 meters long. So if you
about pull, 2 meters.
Yes, about is not sure. Like almost they are the same. Okay, when you pull the corn plant in the ground, so this is 3 meters plus 2 meters, that will be 5 meters, very long, okay? So what does, what do the roots do? What do?
The roots take in food and water for the plant.
Okay, so it is like the mouth of the plant, okay? So they take in food and water for the plant. Did you understand?
Yes.
Yes, okay. Very good. Okay, now let's talk about the seeds. Okay, so there. So in corn plant, the seeds are in the cob, okay? It is the seed that you are eating, okay? So you're eating seed from the corn plant, just like sunflower seed. Okay, each corn plant... makes one or two ears.
Make one for or two ears.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. So it's called ears. Okay. It's cob. Corn in a cob is called ears. So how many in every one corn plant? It can have one or two ears. Peter, this is 3. Maybe this one will not grow, okay? You cannot eat that one because no more nutrients, okay? So you can eat at least 1 or 2 ears, okay? The ears have...
The ear have...
Hundreds of seeds. Which grow and become new plants.
Which grow and become new plants.
There can be 800 seeds.
There can be 800 seeds on one ear.
Okay, so in one ear of the corn, it could have 800 or more seeds, okay? So too many, right? So you're going to plant one corn plant, and then later on, you can have 1,600 corn plants if you plant them all, okay? Too many. And then if you eat them, you're going to be full. Do you eat corn, yes or no? Do you like corn?
Yes.
Yes, me too.
No.
Really?
Yes.
Sometimes?
Yeah, I don't like.
Sometimes my dinner is corn. I will put butter. It's delicious.
I like popcorn.
Ah, if you put butter on corn, it's delicious. Okay, do you know what is butter?
Pop.
Okay, in one corn plant, how many ears?
One or two ears.
In one ear, how many seeds are in there? How many seeds are in one ear?
800 seeds.
Okay, 800 seeds.
On one ear.
One ear, not one ear. One ear, okay? Okay, so did
one
you understand?
Ear.
Okay, very good. Did you understand the corn plant?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
You understood. Okay. There's also flower, but we didn't talk about the flower. What else is missing there? Flower and fruit. Ah, the fruit itself is the seed. Okay. Okay. Let's answer number one. Everybody read number one. How many?
How many does the corn plant have?
It's page 18, okay? I just saw your chat, okay. So how many leaves? Okay, what is your keyword?
Leaves.
So you go look at the leaves here, okay? So that is the heading. Okay, how many leaves does a corn plant have? How many leaves?
20 or more leaves.
Okay. So it usually has 20 or more leaves. Complete sentence, okay? Okay, number two, read please. How long? How long? How long?
How long can the leaves of a corn plant grow?
Okay, how long can a root can the roots of a corn plant grow? Okay, what is your keyword?
Root.
Root. Okay, so that is your keyword. Look for the root in the heading and there. Okay, ready to answer? The question is, how long can a root of a corn plant grow? How long can it grow? It can grow.
It can go about 2 meters long.
Where?
Underground.
Underground. Okay. So it can grow about 2 meters long underground. Okay. Okay, number three, everybody, please read. How many?
How many?
How many seeds can there be on one ear of corn?
Okay, what is your keyword?
Seed.
Seed. Okay, so seed, go to the heading seed, and your answer is there. How many seeds can there be on one ear of corn? How many seeds? Okay. Complete sentence.
They
nine.
Can be 800 seeds on one ear.
Okay, very good. There can be. Okay, there. Okay, there. One ear of the corn can have hundreds of seeds. Oh, why only 100? Wait. I need to change that one. Okay, 800. There can be 800 seeds on one ear. Okay. Finish. Or you need more time? Finish? Are you finished?
No, need more time.
No, okay. I give you more time. How long? 1 hour?
1 year.
1 year, okay.
1,000.
1,000 years.
Year.
Okay. You're not going to be P6.
1 billion year.
Okay. You're going to be P5 forever, yeah. Okay? I will be your forever teacher.
1 second.
Okay, finish. 1 second.
Yeah, I'm in.
Really?
Yeah.
Can you show me? I can see Popcat. Okay, let me see. Oh, very good, Manu. You're very fast.
Finish.
Okay, nine.
Finish.
Good job, Harry.
Finish. Finish. Not Harry, Bali.
Let's wait for Om. Om is still writing. Very, very slow.
Let's go.
I'm finished.
Hannah is still writing. Oh, hurry up. There's still more. You still have a lot to write.
Thailand number one.
Yes. If you get another phone, you can just take picture. Right? Yes or no? Yes, right?
Study in com.
Yes, study in computer. Or you can watch the video again, right?
Yeah. In your YouTube.
Yes, on YouTube or on website. Okay, let's move on.
Finish.
Okay.
One letter C.
Okay, letter C. Let's answer true or false, okay? You tell me true or false. If it's false, tell me why is it false. Okay, people feed corn to cows and chickens. True or false?
True.
Okay, very good. That is true. Okay. Okay, there. People eat corn in many countries. They also feed corn to animals like cows and chickens. Number two, the roots of the corn plant grow underground.
True.
Okay, very good. The roots of the corn plant can grow about 2 meters long underground. Okay, number three, the leaves can help the plant to stand up.
False.
Okay, tell me, why false? Is it the leaves?
No, it's roots.
Okay, it is the stem. Not the root. Mind you, not root, okay? Root goes underground. It will not stand up. So stem, the plant, the corn plant has a strong stem that helps the plant to stand up. Okay, number four. Each corn plant has one or two seeds.
Two.
False.
Very good. No, why is this true? Wait, that is false. Okay, why false? Why false?
Because corn plant has 800 seeds.
800 seeds. So what's this? One or two?
Ears.
Very good. Who said that?
Me.
Okay, very good. Okay. So each corn plant can has one or two ears. Okay, where's that? Here. Two ears. Okay. So finish. Okay, let's go to letter D. Okay, letter D is what we practiced yesterday. Okay. Which part of the plants are these? Those are the flowers. What do? They have seed in them. It helps plants to make fruit like that. Okay. So number one, which part of the plant are these? So those are the leaves. What do? They make food for the plants. Did you understand? So here, leaves, what do? They make food for the plant. Did you understand? Okay, number two. Look at number two. Which part of the plant are these? Which parts of the plant are these? Those are? Oh, answer. Which part of the plants are these?
Corn plant.
Hey, part of the plant. Which part of the plant are these? Which part of the plant are these? Stem, leaves, roots, seeds. What's number two?
Seed.
Okay, complete sentence. Those are
seeds.
Okay, those are the seeds. What do? What do?
They become new plant.
Okay, very good, Polly. Why only Polly? The rest zero, okay? Okay, so those are the seeds. They grow and become new plants. Okay, number three. Which part of the plant is this? Which part of the plant is this? Roots or stem?
This
stem.
Okay, that stem. That is the stem. Okay, what does it do? Stem, what does it do?
What does it do? The plants to stand up.
Very good. Always Polly. The rest sleeping. Okay, it helps the plant to stand up. Okay. The rest, your grade today is zero. Okay, only Polly. Okay, that is the stem. It helps the plant to stand up. Okay, so what is number four? So no
root.
More. Okay, root. Okay, answer me in complete root. Sentence. Which part of the plant are these?
These are roots.
Okay, these many those. Root. Many those. Okay.
Those are roots.
Those are roots.
Okay, what do they do?
The roots take in food and water for the plant.
Okay, very good. And nine. Okay, so those are the roots. They take in food and water for the plant. Okay, finish?
No.
Why no? Harry, finish. Very good, Harry. Harry, when do you play Tamiya? Every Sunday or Saturday? Sunday, okay. In Sapanhin, right? Sa Panhin, no? Villa 3? I'll check chat. Tatang is angry, I don't know, all day. Where? What place? Sa Panhin, Suwan Luang, Villa California, Phuket Town. Okay, everybody finish?
No.
Finish. Okay. Yes.
Okay. Finish. Let's go to letter E. This is the last one, okay? Baba House. Oh, it's near my place. I know Baba House. It's near here, just outside my village. Okay. So, everybody, I want you to think very carefully, okay? So, people grow corn on six continents. How many continents do we have? Manu, come here. Massage me too, okay? Oh, how many continents do we have? How many continents do we have? We studied that in... not six.
Four.
We have seven continents, okay? So what are those? Dun, 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 dun. North America. South America. Africa. Europe and Asia. Don't forget Australia. Don't forget Antarctica. Very good. Okay, so we have Antarctica. Okay, we have seven continents. Okay, but you can only grow corn in six continents, meaning there's one continent that you cannot grow corn. Let's read on.
The corn,
the corn plant grow best in warm places. What is warm? In the middle of hot and cold, warm, okay? Okay, not cold, not hot, warm, okay? So the corn plant grows best in warm places. Which continent, okay, so which from seven continents, what do you think corn does not grow on? Which continent? Which continent you cannot plant corn? Manu, what's your answer?
Antarctica.
Okay, tell me why. Because?
It's cold.
Say because?
Because it's cold.
Very good. It's not just cold. It's very, 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 very cold. Okay, very good, Manu. Okay, so Antarctica. Why? Because Antarctica is a very cold place. Okay, you cannot grow corn there. What can you see in Antarctica? Only ice, right? Only ice, penguins, and